Police. Hi.
Can we check your backyard real quick? Supposedly somebody just broke some windows over here and then ran through your yard.
What?
Yeah.
Broke some window?
There's a shed.
Somebody broke some windows over here on the
Charles 47, I copy.
Okay.
And then when they were confronted, jumped your fence right here.
Okay.
We just want to check your backyard and make sure they're not still back there. Can
we do that? Let me just make sure my three dogs are in my garage, okay?
Okay, what kind of dogs are they?
Labrador, Husky, and Miniature Pinscher.
Are they mean?
No, they're friendly, but...
Why don't you just put them in the garage?
Put them in the garage.
Yeah, y'all.
If that car leaves,
then we'll go check it out.
Yeah.
He said there's a shed southeast corner that he can't clear. So other than that straight shot all the way out to the I smell it too as soon as I stepped out. Maybe it's my upper lip. Let's open.
Would you mind just staying in the house?
Yes. We'll go check it out. Check it. All right, go ahead. Might be locked. Alright.
by himself. Show me your hands, gun! Show me your hands, gun, gun, gun! Fire 7 shots fired, subject down. Show me your hands!
I see your hands!
Five seven, he's down. No movement. We're gonna need additional units. Come in from the west to east of this yard.
Let's see your hands.
You all right? You hit?
Yeah, I'm good.
All right.
He was still pointing.
Oh shit!
When I saw again, you all right, dude?
Yeah, I'm all right. I don't think I've hit or anything.
I got him a gunpoint, dude. Right.
You wanna? What you wanna
do? A tactical reload, okay?
All right, copy.
I think I shot about 5 times. Stand by.
Stand by on that. He's still down. He's not moving. We can't see the gun.
You good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Alright, I'm gonna reload.
Alright, okay? Go. I got you. Go.
You got a light on him?
Got him. Negative. Neither one of us are hit. We're okay. Suspect's down.
Good.
Good?
Yep.
Alright.
I'm crossed by four. There's an older.
No, you're covered, you're covered, you're covered. Nothing but stars going out. Give him a light, I got him.
Hey, we're good, slow it down, we're good. I'm Charles 5-4, I'm letting you know you're fine. I'm gonna
walk through the gate, so get
down and get back. We don't.
We don't have it. Do you see it?
I don't see it. He hasn't moved at all. It's right now.
Do you want to get it detained?
Not yet.
Good.
Got one hit by his face.
Hey! Can you hear us? If you can hear us!
Can you hear us?
We need to know if you're okay. We need to get you medics, but we can't go over there to get you help unless we know you don't have the weapon.
Hey, you guys, are you good right here?
I'm good here.
Alright, you guys, I'm gonna go give the correct address for this place.
I think Star pulled it out.
Well, which way? Yeah, it probably is.
He put it out. He came up and then he kind of approached us, hands out, and then
yeah,
fell
right
down. Hold on. We can't see his left hand.
What do you have on him? like this, something in his hands. It looked like a gun from our perspective.
You guys ready?
Good.
Let's go.
Hey, what do you guys want to go hands, cover them? Hey.
Alright.
Hey man.
Let me get my gloves on.
Just show me light. Alright.
We're gonna need CPR stuff.
Come on.
You wanna go get your mask for us?
Mask?
Yeah. All right. Grab your light.
That's my light. We need a mask.
You can bring your mask.
Rescue mask? Rescue mask for CPR? 5-7, why don't you go ahead and code for the beeper, please.
Alright, we got somebody getting a rescue mask.
They get back there?
No, we need a... Mm-hmm.